Hey guys, how you doing? This is your favorite fat man. We are on three wheels. We are out right now in Marysville, Ohio, my hometown. And we're out here today cruising with the king. We're going to get around. We're going to do our thing. Talk to folks. Get some pictures of some awesome rides. Get some pictures of cars. Let's go. What's your name?
John Katzenbach.
And this is your what?
My 86 Dodge Royal SE 250 van.
Yeah, and you've had it since day one?
Day one.
All right.
I ordered it from Brandenburg in Urbana.
Yeah.
And I've had it ever since. August of 85 is when I got it.
Right, yeah.
And it was built August of 85.
Yeah. Brand new, brand spanking new. It's one of the extended ones, right?
Yep.
That is something else. That's really nice, brother.
Yeah.
What do you use it primarily for?
Well, now I just use it for shows.
Yeah, that's so good. Yeah.
When I first got it, my mother was alive and stuff. We did a lot of traveling. And all the miles on it is trip miles. I've had it out to California two or three times. I've had it down in Florida. And I had it up in Michigan and out to. I took the FFA kids from Marysville. School out to Kansas City when they had the convention.
Yeah, what year was that? You remember?
It would have had to been in the late 80s or early 90s.
Yeah. Well, that's pretty good, buddy. Thank you so much for saving it. I appreciate that. Well, that is nice.
I'm going to hang on to it as long as I can.
Absolutely. Thank you, buddy. Cut right through you. It's really nice when the sun's going, but as soon as that sun goes back and that wind's blowing, she cuts through you.
I heard the weather report said it was supposed to calm down.
Something. Tell them who you are. They should know.
We're crazy car guys from Lima, Ohio. Several of us out here. First time for me. Great little show. Should come out. Burger King in Marysville.
Right. Check out the website.
Yeah, check out the website.
Facebook.
Facebook. Go Rider.
Yeah, buddy.
There he is, right there. That was a good guy.
Well, it's good to see you out. We kind of don't get to meet that often because we're in two opposite directions.
So, right. Well, so, I go down every show I can get to.
So. I know. Well, you're like me. Every if mom and dad's okay and I can get out, we'll get there. Yep. Good to see you guys.
What
we see.
Oh, yeah.
Hellcat, the Hellcat Hood.
Oh, yeah, look at this.
I know, bro.
Straight six, baby.
Yeah. He's gonna back up in there anyway. Oh, dear, you're good. It's all part of the experience. We'll be right back.
was smashed from the bumper to the rear window.
Oh, really?
He said he drove it away. Right. He said it bent the front.
Yeah, I'd drive it with no nose, no light. Yeah. No, I'd just drive it.
Oh, yeah, I'd take the whole nose off.
Oh, yeah.
I'd make it one of those
carts, like those, they do those vet carts?
Yeah, the vet carts.
Yeah.
I would narrow the front end and make it like one of those, the ones like the F1 cars.
Oh, yeah?
With the F1
cars. Oh, yeah.
6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, crack.
9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12
o'clock. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Tell him to get out of here. What's your next one?
Get out here. Next one is, you had to put me on the spot. It's going to be May 18th, I believe.
May 18th?
Well, I have my calendar. May 18th is the next one.
All right. We will see you out here.
All right, buddy.
Take care.
Appreciate it.
All right, it has been a good time. Chilly, but sunshine, and when the wind's not blowing, beautiful, absolutely. Saw so many friends and family out here. That's really good. But we're going to get back on the road, get back to mom and dad, take care of business there, and yeah. Thanks, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. I had a blast. We're on the road. See ya.